Yep. They didn't switch babies at the hospital. It's proof.